and welcome to the Termaster Rio Hondo circuit in Argentina. In just a few minutes, the Moto3 riders will be gunning for victory in the second round of the World Championship. The sky has been cloudy for a few hours now, but having checked the forecast, Race Direction have decided to declare a dry race. All the riders on the grid at Termaster Rio Hondo, concentration at a high as this running of the Argentinian Grand Prix will start any moment now. We'll be right back.
Alright guys, thank you for watching this race and thank you for your support. Please leave a like and comment on the video and yeah, subscribe to our channel, check out the playlist, random video and Patreon page. So that's it and bye bye.